reach him in time.
Sidonus died as we all should. In a righteous battle. Do not give in to grief, Leandros. Turn your thoughts to vengeance. Nemeroth will pay in blood. Traitor Lord murdered him. Nemeroth killed Sidonus for the power source. You said the Inquisitor's work was heretical, Leandros. You are right.
What do you mean?
Nemeroth plans to use the power source to trigger his transformation into a demon prince.
Abomination!
How can we stand against such a creature?
I will kill Nemeroth when he's most vulnerable. During the transformation. Safeguard Sidonus until the apothecary arrives. Then join the Imperial attack.
Going alone is suicide. Or worse. We know the enemy takes great interest in your connection to Chaos.
Do you fear my falling to Chaos?
Of course not. Whatever lies behind your resistance, it can only be to the enemy's favor.
Why? Perhaps this resistance can get you close enough for a killing blow.
I will destroy Nemeroth with skill and steel, or die trying. If this resistance comes into play during battle, so be it.
So be it.
I must reach the orbital spire.
Farewell, Captain.
work occupies the body and distracts the mind. It is a noble and worthy thing.
Maybe severed, but it's still the enemy's strong point.
The fleet is preparing and all out.
No, it's not the forces of chaos.
I know. Good luck, Titus.
Space!
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus.
Captain Titus, Thunderhawk Lance of Jove is at your disposal, Captain.
I must reach the orbital spire. Tell your pilot to make his approach.
Yes, sir.
Fury you showed in the Aurelian Crusade. And we will be glad to have even a few blood ravens with us.
You may rely on that, Captain.
Then join the forces driving into the Deal Host, and stop any enemies trying to follow me up the orbital spire.
That shall find us wanting.
Honor and glory, Blood Raven.
Regulus making planet. Touchdown imminent. Ultramarine, deploy on my mark. Heavy infestation at drop point Validus. Cleanse and purge. Your orders, Captain.
Destroy these Chaos forces. I must reach the orbital spire.
Yes, sir.
Skill, pilot.
We'll take you into the Eye of Terror if you ask it, Captain.
The orbital spire will do for today, brother. Join our forces and bring fury to the enemy. This battle is mine, though.
Yes, sir.
Join our forces and bring fury to the enemy. This battle is mine.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
This madness will not stop me, and neither will you.
The world grows dark!